Okay, y'all need to listen to this. I agree with it 100%.
To the rioting thugs of America. This was all supposed to be about calling for justice for George Floyd's murder at the hands of a few bad cops. But your actions have made it clear you don't really care about George Floyd. You have made this about you. So now I will address you directly. You have a right to be furious at the Minnesota cops who killed George Floyd. You have a right to demand severe punishment for all four officers on the scene. And you have a right to peacefully protest injustice wherever it may be. But you do not have a right to ravage the cities we all live in without consequence. You do not have a right to put your own fellow citizens of all colors out of work as you raise their places of employment to the ground. You do not have a right to assault the police officers trying to keep you safe as you protest them. You do not have a right to beat small business owners to the brink of death for nothing more than trying to protect their own establishments. You do not have a right to say your skin color makes you a target for police violence, break other laws as a response, and expect your own skin color to absolve you of any accountability. You do not have the right to say Black Lives Matter, but only be outraged when a black life is taken by a white person. You do not have the right to travel in from out of town to be a part of a violent throng, destroy everything in your path, and leave thinking you did something productive. You do not have a right to be offended by stereotypes that say black people are inherently violent, when that is exactly the way you act when given the first opportunity. And you do not have a right to dishonor George Floyd's legacy by using his wrongful death as an excuse to justify your criminal behaviors, and then have the gall to turn around and use convoluted circular reasoning to try to blame white people or police for this chaos when it was you who made the conscious decision to destroy your own communities in the first place. But I have a right to say I see right through you, and I know this stopped being about George Floyd a long time ago. I have a right to say your conduct is absolute trash. And I have a right to call you out for the warped, hateful, animalistic, shameful, thuggish, self-serving, rabid, exploitative, counterproductive hypocrites that you are. So I will. I'm Nemani Felder, and that was absolutely nothing but common sense.
Yep. I agree with the man 100%.